backbone of my sword. Steel is my body, and fire is my blood. I have created over 1,000 blades, unaware of beginning, nor aware of the end. Withstood pain with inconsistent weapons. My hand will never hold anything, but yet, my flame never ends. My body was still. Unlimited Blade Works! Switching individual and collective. Fantasy and reality. Inside and outside. Overriding the world with one's mind. The innermost thaumaturgy. A reality marble. Say, what do you think? It's a world holding an infinite number of swords, but to me, they're more like graves. Sorry, but you'll have to keep me company. At least until I run out of blades.
As you wish. I'll sink you to the bottom of these graves. Don't underestimate the Ainsworths.
Time-space displacement?
Sorry, but playtime is over. Come, Igalima, Shul Shagana. Existence is flawed. For the last legend we are writing for humanity, you've become a hindrance. That irksome ability, your strange use of magecraft, and your abhorrent self-destructive conviction. I will tear them all to pieces. Together with your world.
Wow. There's not a sword in this world that can even stand equal to that. That's why, rude as this may be, let me pay you back. With every single sword that I have to offer!
Return to the beginning. Enuma! It's futile! Even if you pile all your blades together, they are no match for the strongest sword!
You're right. It's just as you say. Sometimes there is just one thing that outweighs everything else. This is bad. The promise I made to bring her to the ocean, I forgot. I didn't
didn't become a hero of justice that saved everyone. But I won, right? Kiritsuko?